Paul.
So you haven't seen it framed?
I haven't. It's not easy to do. Wow, I want to just take one minute to say a sincere thank you to the Graham and the Crawfords. And when I first came to ArtPrize in 2012, I basically lived in this museum, and I know some of you know that. I was here every day, and what the museum gave me was friends and support. And when I won ArtPrize 2012, it was such a huge event in my life, and everything has changed since then. And to have now a piece in the permanent collection is just a dream come true. And a very, very sincere thank you.